What's up, y'all? We back at it.
Back with another reaction. Wow. We are some reaction bullies. Not gonna lie.
I wanna clarify something. We did a Morge reaction about a week ago, and I said cookies and crisps suck compared to the Oreos.
Mm-hmm.
People took it as I said cookies crisps suck in general.
Ah.
So I just wanna clarify that's still a good cereal. Oreo-O's is definitely above that. All right.
X Factor, try not to laugh / cringe number one.
We haven't done like a try not to laugh or cringe in a minute. Straight, cold face.
Straight face the whole time. A smile means a laugh.
Okay.
Here we go. Ooh.
Here we go.
Hello, everyone.
Hi. Love your eyeshadow.
Oh, thank you.
What is your name?
She's joking,
my name is Fabiola.
And what brings you here today?
I'm going to be continuing on and on and on and on.
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Come on.
Come on.
Is this the intro?
Who let her come on the show like that?
Is that the British Ryan Seacrest?
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh. She's joking. She's saying hoo hee ha ha.
Have you not laughed yet?
Well, I smiled, so.
Hi, my name's Honey G, and I'm a genuine urban artist.
Oh man.
This has got to be fake. I mean, even just the title, I'm a genuine urban artist. No genuine urban artist says they're that. They made this one up.
Yeah.
This is a whole character.
What in the cultural appropriation? Her shirt? Raw.
No.
This is obviously a joke. Ain't nobody walking.
Jay-Z, Nicki Minaj, Drake coming through. I'm different, you know? Keep it real. I'm down.
Nah, this is a joke.
Keep it real. I'm different.
Bring it on. Let's do this.
She just learned those words.
Like the outfit looks like a Halloween store hip-hop outfit costume.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Oh, hello.
I'm not laughing.
It's like the judges know from the jump.
Okay, what is your name?
My name's Honey G.
Honey G?
Ma'am, what's your real name?
So what's your real name?
Yeah.
Hannah Georgette Guilford.
And how old are you?
I'm 35.
And where are you from?
North Wheezy. Northwest London.
Okay.
North Wheezy, yeah.
North Wheezy. Sorry,
moment,
I said that.
I'm representing for the X Factor Massive at the moment. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey,
G.
Check it to wreck it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. Honey G's in the house, let me hear some noise. Let me hear some noise.
Oh, yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
Oh, stop.
Oh, whoa.
Give it. This is a Missy Elliott one time exclusive.
Hey.
Is it worth it? Let me work it. It's nerd the big dip that I did. If you got a big, let me search it. Find out how much you wanna work it. It's nerd dippy dippy dine
dip.
It's nerd dippy dippy dine dip. It's nerd dippy dippy.
Impressive she got the remix part.
Let me search it.
Oh, that's so gross. That's so gross.
It's nerd dippy dippy dine dip. It's nerd.
And the outfit.
Like, is she actively trying to pursue the rap career at 35?
This has to be a joke.
They make.
And they play it on the TV?
What type of G?
I just want one good person. Just one.
3, 2, 1.
Is that Debbie Ryan?
She seems good.
She looked normal.
You auditioned in front of everyone like this?
What's your name?
My name's Sophie.
Oh,
Sophie.
F that.
Okay, and Sophie, where are you from?
Hartlepool.
Liverpool.
I feel like she could sing.
Our Sophie is really, really good.
Today's audition.
British people are always so fun to listen to.
Competition.
Just start singing.
Okay. They do the backstory.
Nothing is backstory.
Wet or ad for.
Okay. What's your song?
Love You Idol by Jennifer Hudson.
Okay.
Woo! Here we go.
Oh,
was every word off key.
The mom. The outfit.
Said she was 16.
She looks a little older than 16.
Why, where's the X? Don't they?
Yeah.
Ain't this the X factor?
Oh, what is she wearing?
What is that? This can't be real.
Yeah, why did they let it play the whole time?
Yeah.
What's wrong with y'all?
No claps.
Oh, ooh.
Reckon she's got it?
I think she has down.
Okay. It's the mom's fault. I'm blaming the mom.
Sophie, you are a beautiful girl.
Thank you.
I'm not going to lie. Attitude. You have power. Unfortunately, we were missing the pitch and the tone.
Ah, what? Yeah.
They're like, wait, how?
What do you mean?
It was vocally really, really bad. Talisa?
It's a knife for
me. And she pissed.
In 4 notes, I'm sorry.
How can you not hear yourself?
Child, I would say, stop it.
Britain's Got Talent.
What's your name, please?
Geisha,
please. Ma'am, we're... Stop.
She needs to go back to the haunted house.
Geisha.
Oh, they do her dirty with the music.
Of all us.
Is that your full-time job?
It's my full-time life.
The music?
Geisha is, it's like, all the paints that I would have put into, like, a massive painting, but I put it on the outside.
Why do you do it with the music like that? Oh, it's talent. Oh, it's not even singing.
I'm okay.
What's your name?
Geisha.
Is that your real name?
Yes.
Just give us a good reason.
Oh, why should she look like Pennywise? With them teeth.
But to bite Georgie.
The people.
What's the message?
Come on. You'll find out.
Ready to see her talent.
I'm curious to see what her talent could be. Something scary or something.
Like, brush your teeth.
Maybe that's her talent.
With all due respect.
True.
If they're that big, you have more surface area to hit. So you, how do you miss?
What the? Okay, this is just weird.
Thank you.
I'm scared.
Simon, low-key like it.
Is she about to do anything?
She's doing it. What do you mean?
Humpty Dumpty was an only egg. All the king's horses.
Simon, like, I'm gonna let this play out.
Petrified, you're like a walking ghost. I thought you were gonna.
It's over.
That was the act.
Or something.
Humpty Dumpty.
Not good.
Halloween style.
From me. Did you like it, David?
I wouldn't say like it.
Oh.
They keep doing it.
Well, you know, I would like to see what you're gonna do next. I'm gonna say yes.
Oh, he's funny. That's funny.
You never get up some viewers.
Okay, fuck, I lost.
Did they actually edit that sound in there?
It's a yes.
Wait.
Simon.
What? You're so out there.
Oh, f***.
No, this isn't true. Is this edited?
And I don't know why, Geisha. I actually really like you.
What?
I'm gonna say yes.
What has the shows come to? I thought it was for talent.
She's possessed us.
You think she can have a show in Vegas or something?
That, I don't know what that was supposed to be.
What?
Okay, I'm not sure what the outfits are.
I'm gonna introduce you to Secondhand High. This one goes out to all my ladies. You know what I'm talking about, right, Kelly?
Oh.
It's funny how you see me with another dude. You don't know how to act, so you acting like a fool. Hey, you better ask me to dance. Hey, you better
him in the back. Ah.
Come up on that. No. Hey, you better ask me to
no.
Listen, you better ask me to dance. You like these round hips, you like this fat head. Get on my face in the dance.
Can you even say anything?
If you want this. Yeah. He's about to go in now. He's about to go in.
He produced it.
Here we go. A wise man once told me, but I thought about it a few times myself, and I realized that dumb girls are bad for my health, so I found me a real one to hold it down through the hard times. One I can rap to, so now I don't have to go. The outfit. Dealing with those dumb dimes. All the girls in the club expect your respect, but they don't have none for themselves. Think about it. Why buy the county get the leche for free? Why buy the county get the leche for free? Leche for free, leche for free. Why buy the cow? Why buy the cow? Why buy the county get the leche for free? Oh. People in the audience going dumb for no reason.
Put me on the TV!
People trying to get on the big screen?
Get it, Kelly!
Oh.
Thank you so much, everybody. I love you.
That was so bad that it was amazing.
Simon. Yeah, I mean, they went through the whole way through with it.
I think you should change the name of the group to Deluded.
Oh.
The song was terrible.
He's ruthless, though.
I'm not going to ask you to dance. I was.
You better ask me to dance.
Simon!
Why are you booing?
It's very, very weird, but I kind of like the song.
It was very fun watching the people in the back dance.
That was the funniest.
That girl.
Oh, that's funny.
Wow.
You better ask me to dance. Whoa. So I think the last challenge went out the window.
Yeah.
That just turned into.
I don't know. I feel weird now.
And it's like we said in the other reaction videos, these networks, the TV show, they know what they're doing.
Exactly.
It's entertainment. You have to go through auditions to even get to the TV audition.
Yeah.
So there's some sort of producer saying, this.
Yeah,
yeah.
You're a real.
You don't have talent, but you have the entertainment.
You're a weirdo. This will be good for that.
Because
episode.
How good of a show if it's just everyone's good and it's just.
Yeah, nobody wants to see
it. You need stuff like
that. It's all the best thing is you guys see the bad people.
It makes sense.
Fair enough. But ask me to dance. That's it. Bye.
Let us know. We should do another one of these.
Peace.
Hey, you